Well, turning to a developing story in Wilkes-Barre, an hours-long standoff caused commotion along Johnson Street on the city's north end yesterday. Officials say one person was taken into custody last night. It started around 3 o'clock. The road was then closed until it ended around 10 p.m. last night. We're waiting for police to release more information on what started the incident. For further updates, head to PAHomepage.com.